experience has been quite good. I've really enjoyed myself, tried different things as well, doing the pitch report, doing the pre and post show. That's something that I've done, but doing actual commentary was the first time. So I've really enjoyed my experience.
Experience was brilliant, and this is the second time I've done it. I've done it in 2019 as well, and that was to National T20. And I've also done the MCC Tour and as well as Qaed-e-Azam Trophy. But doing it on this scale, it is the first time with female commentators coming in. So obviously it's a whole, you can say, ke bada platform aur is baar jis tarah ki coverage mili hai. It's amazing.
I feel honored to be a part of this team, jo itni mehnat se, dedication se, professionalism se, Pakistan domestic cricket ki image ko uplift kar rahe. International standard coverage se lekar all female panel tak, all female panel se leke Pakistani cricketing legend ki involvement tak. This is a right step towards bright future. PCB is indeed changing the landscape of cricket in Pakistan.
My involvement, if you're talking about that, I mean, as a woman, and you know, we've had like a few other women commentators, women presenters. I feel like it gives a very global message of evolution around the world, how things are changing now. You know, becoming better for women in general. You know, they're getting their opportunities to present and to commentate. And you know, it just sends a very positive message to the world out there, because times have changed now. You know, women are doing everything. They're talking about sports, they're playing sports, they are, you know, sort of leading their respective fields. So I feel happy that I'm part of this.